I'm going to graph the line y equals 1 half x plus 3. So this is a line that has a positive slope. It'll be going up from left to right, and it starts at negative 3. So I always start with the y-intercept. Are you ready to start graphing? Why, yes, I am. Start way down here at negative 3. And then from there, if you don't pick up your pencil, you go up 1 over 2. Put a big old dot there. Now you play my favorite game I learned in kindergarten. Connect the dots. And it looks like this.